Hello, everyone. We're the Shruggs. We've been the worst band in Sacramento going on 10 years now. This first song is about us.
Everybody all around the world. Everybody watch me doing the stupidity. So come along with me. See how much fun it can be. Everybody watch me. What you do to me, even when we're holding hands? Now I worry long for eternity, and I wanna hold more than your hands. So come along with me. See how much fun it can be. Everybody watch me doing the stupidity. Doing the stupidity. Doing the stupidity. Doing the stupidity. Thank you.
We wrote that song for a Wheaties commercial.
We gotta tell you about whether to match you or not.
talk about cops last night. All the dead were pulled down tight. Knocked upon your door so light. All I got was worry and fright.
Was a year ago at his house.
Hey, does anything need to turn up?
Hey,
Dylan,
first.
Can you hear the organ? Is it okay?
It was Billy's house first, and then it was.
Organ could go up.
And boy, can it.
That's what she said.
Doesn't everybody love it when the organ goes up?
Way down, I'm going down.
doesn't taste like chicken.
Originals. We have Shruggs' 10-year anniversary buttons with a picture of an old man on them to represent the combined age, actually not combined age, the individual age of the members of the band. So, if anybody would like one of these, I believe there was talk of a talent contest or a trivia contest or something. We were just gonna ask you if you could like say your own name or like put up your hand. That was the talent. So. Skipper obviously is like, I gave you one already.
We'll be coming around and charging all of you for those later.
Anybody?
We had another song coming up that we didn't write.
Another one? It's
alive? Oh, Stan, I didn't realize you had written this one.
We really wrote all these songs.
Yeah.
Dylan, how you feel, buddy? Can you remember the lyrics?
We're gonna jump ahead 3 years.
Yeah.
We're gonna jump ahead to 1968. I wore my special pants. I don't know if I'll remember this. We're all making it up. It's the first Brutal show, I guess, right now.
Walking down the street, I get tired. I got a woman's eye, get no fire. She got another thing on my hand. She doesn't know, doesn't understand. I got no reason to complain. Yeah, I got no reason to complain. Walking down the street, like it's not. I need some water, like it's not. She got another thing of mine. She doesn't know, doesn't understand. I got no reason to complain. Yeah. I got no reason to complain.
Everybody's moving.
Squares when we played this song once, and it was like 5 years ago.
How much difference can it make?
Not a lot.
Play F chord the whole time.
He's gonna just play an F chord the whole time. But the real question is, he has an excuse while the rest of us remember. Matt Kay actually can play all of our songs on every instrument, so if we had to, we could just have him kind of play everything. Do like a one-man Shruggs, kind of like move over there, play that, and then pretend like that's still going when he comes over here.
When you get our album, that's actually what it'll be.
Yes, it will. Yes, it will. How does this start? Our organ player has a joke. You're in for a rare treat.
What did Fine Young Cannibals do after they...
Dedicate that song to my ex-girlfriend.
Junior, behind yourself, man!
right, I admit it. I forgot some of the lyrics. That's why we don't pay Larry Williams. We don't sing.
That's okay. I didn't play every note on the guitar either. Now we're gonna slow it down. Play kind of a sensitive number for all of you. Circle Sky. How many Monkees fans do we have in the audience? Oh, like three or four.
I ain't gonna remember the lyrics to this.
Oh, come on, you know you like Michael Nesmith. We don't even know the songs that we know.
As you might know, we don't remember this song.
We don't remember any of our songs.
Yeah! Thing, but thank you for trying.
It was almost Sweet Young Thing. Really close. Six jokes. Six.
Six.
This is more than at every other Shrug show in history combined.
Does anyone here know why? Does anyone here know why a roach clip is called a roach clip?
Does anyone here know why a roach clip is called a roach clip?
Because the term pot holder was already taken. One, two, three, four.
True words never
Matt,
spoken.
Were you? Matt, let me guess. You already knew the answer to that roach clip joke. So I will have another 20 songs or so, don't worry. Matt K is gonna interpret the song for you.
Anybody here know about a band called the Choab and the first line of the song, We're Pretty Quick? Anybody? Anybody? Actually, Dylan told me to just make noises that sound like Well You Should, but the thing is, Well You Should is the first line, so we're all good.
Well You Should! Well, give me your tail! Ah, well, don't you know? I'll be affectionate, lad, if you put it so in one!
I have H2O.
I mean to tell you, darling, baby, I'm never come back, no. That leads us to the arrival that we're pretty quick as a matter of fact. We're pretty quick as a matter of fact. We're pretty quick as a matter of fact. Oh. Give it to me! Oh, you're low. Well, you're the only girl I know. But since the fuck, I'm a little bit. Put your love in a bag and swing around your head. Can't be done, baby, I know. Because we're pretty quick as a matter of fact. We're pretty quick as a matter of fact. We're pretty quick as a matter of fact. Oh. As you can see by the clock, when it's gone on the wall, dance with the giddy, it's your own fault. Manage to you as a female. Because how do you know what a joy is supposed to be? You're pretty good, well, you can't do that trick. As a matter of fact, I said we're pretty quick. We're pretty quick as a matter of fact. We're pretty quick as a matter of fact. We're pretty quick as a matter of fact. Oh.
have either one or two more for you. Either one or two more. And then, after hearing the worst band in Sacramento, you get to see the best band in Sacramento, so it was worth the wait, right?
This is one of our other originals.
Believe, yes, I really do believe
Thank you very much.
Stay tuned for SLA. They're awesome.